Welcome back to Let's Play Trails in the Sky. Sorry this episode's getting out a little bit late, being a little bit busy with some things, but it should still come out on the right day. And now we have this side of Crony Trail. We still can't orient our camera. Okay, let's see. Doesn't look like there's any enemies over here. Are there any... Aha! There's a chest hiding back there. How about over here? Looks like we got an enemy, but nothing else. How about over here? And another chest! They like hiding those in the areas you can't actually see them.
Esteru.
はいはい、言われなくても分かってるよ。
青くてキラキラしてめちゃめちゃ広いわね。それに潮騒の音と一面に漂う潮の香り、これぞ海って感じよね。
エステル、海を見るのは初めて？
昔父さんと定期船に乗った時ちらっと見た記憶はあるんだけど、こんなに間近で見るのはひょっとしたら初めてかもしれない。
そっか、僕も海は久しぶりだな。定期船を使わずに歩いてきた甲斐があったね。
うんうん、なんだか達成感があるよね。
Hey, I can turn the camera. Yeah, if we look...Wow, that, yeah, I guess Crony Pass is all the way over there. Now these are new.I think.What are you? Hammerhead. Swims through the air, strong jaws, no particular weakness. Well, let's just attack it and build up CP. Didn't go too bad. Okay. Anything over here? Yes, there's a chest. Oh, monsters. Great. Coin flip on whether these will just...decimate me or I'll be able to handle them. What are we looking at? Weak to water. Confuses enemies. Great. Well, fortunately, everyone has water attacks.Theoretically, focus on one. Pretty sure attacks do auto-retarget if needed. Yeah, it looks like they do.
We're good to go.
Okay, well, that wasn't bad. Fortunate that I made sure everyone has healing capabilities, or at least the main two here do. Found Lily Necklace. What does that do? Prevents confuse. Okay. Well, if we start running into things that have confuse, aside from those things that were guarding it there, we'll keep that in mind. Though generally, I just prefer to avoid enemies that have confuse entirely. Visit the lighthouse now if it says anything, because I think that's not technically our main objective. But yeah, because we're supposed to go check in with the Bracers Guild.
さてどうしたもんかの。知らせに行こうにも灯台を離れるわけにはいかん。かといってこのままではの。なんじゃお前らは。このバレンの灯台に何か用か。
ううん、別にそういうわけじゃないけど。おじいさんこそここで何してるの？
わしはここを管理している灯台森じゃよ。これだけ大きな灯台だと何かと管理も大変。うん？
どうしたの？
おい、お前さん、その胸の紋章は？
あ、うん、そうだよ。私たち遊撃士なんだ。
正確にはまだ準遊撃士ですけど。
かー、なぜそれを先に言わん。老人がこんなに困っておるのに見て見ぬふりか。
困ってるなんて一言も言わなかったじゃない。
お前さんが聞かなかったんじゃろうが。何かお困りですかと。どうしてそう言わんのだ。まったく若い遊撃士は腕力ばかりで気配りというものを知らない。その点あの少年の遊撃士はさすがに一味違ったの。あれはもうそうじゃな、七八年ほど前になるか。
もしもし、困ってるんでしょ？
ああ、そうじゃ、そうじゃ。実はの、草刈りをするときにうっかり扉を閉め忘れての。魔獣どもが灯台の中に入り込んでしまったのじゃ。このままでは中に戻ることすらできんわい。
つまり中にいる魔獣を退治してくれってこと？
うん、そういうことじゃ。だが何匹いるのかわからんでな。
でもなんで魔獣は灯台の中なんかに？
多分セプチウムに引きつけられたんだと思うよ。灯台には特大のオーブメントが使われているからね。
その通りじゃ。ああ、以前にやられた時も魔獣どもは灯台の上の方に集まっておったからの。
あ、なるほど。
ではすぐに取り掛かってくれるかの。
丈夫よ。
定期点検の時期も近いんじゃ、早いとこなんとかしてくれ。魔獣はすばしっこいからの、見落とさんようにな。
了解しました。
よしっと、それじゃあ行きますか。
Well, I'm glad I went here. Maybe, we'll find out. These ones are a little bit tougher than before. Strong to water, but nothing otherwise. Boy, they get right in even with a preemptive attack. That's... Ow. Yourself, so let's get that done. Ow. Can you, won't hit both. This will at least make sure you are okay. I think we'll have to do this. Just to make sure that they don't both get bonuses, if nothing else. Yeah, get yourself healed up. And that one has critical, but the other one won't have a strength bonus. Okay, now... Come on. Okay, let's see. That, now we cannot hit both, of course. Let's at least do that. Get him up. These things are getting really annoying. All right. One more down. Up, maybe learn a recipe. Oh, Well, that was annoying, but ooh, look at the XP. And the Sepeth, wow. Now, let's go into here. Mostly healed up. All right. Got to let the other set. Okay. Crit in, get one down right away. Let's get both of these in. I was hoping I could avoid that strength up guy. We got a guy getting a strength up, but oh well. Alright, now. Do that. It doesn't hit them both. But should be able to finish that guy off without any special moves. Just attack. Getting kind of close to level. So let's do that now. Yeah, so if we need over 400 hit points healing, it's better to use that one. Now, up onto the next one. Oh, no one there. Another here. Oh boy, there's a couple of them. Oh, great. Didn't get preemptive. But they're gonna get... Ah, but you guys are in a line. And you guys are conveniently oriented for this. I'm gonna hit you from this side, I think. No, I can't hit more than one of you now. But I can definitely take you out. And we will hit you guys from here, I think. That didn't push them. That's interesting. I think I can take you out. Yeah. Yeah. not quite. Was hoping I would be able to get more. Oh, come on. Situation's not that bad. I'm about to take him out. Stupid music changes.
That's that then. Let's move out.
All right, now, again. That. Not too worried about our EP because we should be leveling soon. Alright, so start out with a critical dual strike and probably take you out to begin with. Pretty close, pretty close. You should be able to finish him off. Hey, look at that lineup. Just a regular attack can probably finish him off. Oh, no, but we'll definitely finish you off that way. Ah, oh, darn it. Close to the level. Wow, really? That was it? I'll still do that. And we'll take a look up at the top here. Okay, guess I won't take a look all the way at the top. Yeah, just one or two more groups of those enemies probably would get me a level, but oh well.
魔獣は退治しましたから、もう大丈夫ですよ。おお、やってくれたか。やれやれ、これで一安心じゃ。お前さんたちもご苦労じゃった。これからは気配りの心を忘れんようにな。うん、わかった。じゃあおじいさんも元気でね。それでは失礼します。
おい、お前さん方、何か忘れておらんか。
え、忘れ物なんてしてないと思うけど。
他にご用はございませんかはどうした。
はい、
他にご用はございませんかとなぜ聞か。依頼が片付いた後には他に用事がないかどうか聞くのが気配りというものじゃろうが。あの少年の遊撃士は去り際もまた見事であったがの。 全く同じ遊撃士とは思えんわい。
さっきから失礼ね。だいたいその少年の遊撃士ってどんなやつなのよ。話だけ聞いてるとやたら立派な人みたいだけど。
七八年前に世話になった遊撃士でな。残だが本に立派な男じゃったぞ。お前さんとは比べ物にならんほどにな。お前さんと似てるところがあるとすればせいぜい髪の色ぐらいか。あの男の髪もちょうどそんな赤みがかった茶色じゃったからな。ん？なんじゃ？よく見れば瞳の色までよう似ておるの。
赤みがかった髪にエステルと同じ瞳の色？
その遊撃士って。
お前たちにもぜひ彼の域に達してほしいのじゃが、理想が高すぎて簡単には無理かもしれんの。ま、ともかく今後も精進を欠かさぬように。では世話になったの。くれぐれも気配りを忘れずにな。
ねえ、どう思う？
考えられなくはないよ。七八年前なら時期的にもちょうど合うしね。
じゃあやっぱりさっきの話に出てきた遊撃士は父さんなのかな。
かもしれないね。だとしたら比べられても少し困るかな。
まったくよ。ま、でも今じゃ同じ遊撃士なんだし比べられても文句言えないわね。
少しずつでも追いつけるように毎日頑張るしかないね。ちょっとばかし相手が悪いような気もするけど。
そうかも。でもいつか追い越せるってそう信じてやるしかないわよ。さ、そうと決まったら行きましょう。サボってるわけにはいかないわ。
うん、そうだね。それじゃあ行こうか。
All right. One unexpected quest taken care of. That's interesting. It lets me rotate the camera to an extent, but not all the way around. Anyway, back on the road. I almost didn't see that guy there. How close am I again? About 25-30. Yeah. And those things give like 5 XP, so... Nah, probably not worth fighting these guys for it. I'll get it soon. Get the level soon. Those guys are the ones that popped out of that chest. I don't feel like fighting those guys. It said they confuse people.
があちこちに咲いてるけど、ここってなんていう村だっけ。
マノリアだよ。街道沿いにある宿場村さ。あの白い花はモクレンの一種だね。
ふーん、綺麗よね。それに潮の香りに混じって
かすかに甘い匂いがするような。うーん、なんだかお腹が空いてきちゃった。
花の香りで食欲を刺激されるあたりがエステルらしいっていうか、まさに花より団子だね。
だって育ち盛りなんだもん。ちょうどお昼だし、休憩がてらランチにしない？
いいけど、何か手持ちの食料はあったかな？
あ、ちょっとタンマ。どうせだったら落ち着ける場所で出来たての料理を頼まない？せっかくルーアン地方に来たんだし。
確かにそうだね。それじゃあ宿酒場を探そうか。
All right, we will do that next time. I hope you have been enjoying. If so, likes and comments are of course very much appreciated. Subscribe for more if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.